You can see heart rate drop. And really, your daughter dying there on the table, and there's nothing that you can do. We went to the doctor and had an ultrasound, and surprise, there's twins. I went into labor at 27 weeks and 3 days, and we went to the hospital, and they couldn't stop the labor. I was actually still in the recovering room, waking up, and they rolled both children in so I could say hi to them. Like, you have 30 seconds, they're being life-flighted out.
Irie had been on a ventilator for 6 weeks, and every time we tried to extubate her off the ventilator, she would fail within an hour, miserably.
Irie had a PDA. A PDA stands for patent ductus arteriosus, and it's a vessel that carries blood between the body and the lungs. We saw that her heart was enlarging in size, and more fluid was collecting in her lungs. We felt that a transcatheter therapy would be best for her.
The outcome of having the Abbott's Piccolo device procedure helped our daughter get off the ventilator within 3 days. It was a miracle to us.
That was the turning point that we are gonna make it. We are taking both kids home.
You just have to live it to really fully appreciate what that device did for our daughter.
And what's amazing is the device is so tiny. To go through a vein of a little baby that's only 1 pound, 13 ounces. I would definitely consider Abbott's Piccolo device to be Irie's lifesaver.
She's just now starting to walk and run around.
We call her Fiery Irie. She's just a little ball of fire, and that little determination that she had, we knew nothing will stop that little girl. Anything she wants to accomplish, she's gonna do.
I just want them to enjoy life and make the world a better place.